our channel, guys. This evening, as you can see, the kids are addressing their Christmas greeting cards to their friends in school, which is very important for kids to do because their friends will be giving them to. And so this evening we have decided to do it because the school have decided that if you must bring out Christmas cards, it has to come to school on time because the cards have to go on isolation too before they are given to the people you want them to be given to. Okay, so that's why this evening we decide to see if we can do this. So guys, this is Praise Zone. As you can see, this one is for Praise, for him to give to his teachers and some of his friends. So we'll be addressing that one next week because Praise is home for 1 week now. We'll be resuming school on Monday by God's grace. Have you, my son? Yes. Praise will be resuming school on Monday. Good boy. Mommy's baby. Good boy.
And you're a baby.
I'm not a baby.
I'm a big boy.
You are a big boy. Oh my God. You hear that? My son said he's not a baby. Oh. See, your Praise is talking. Your Praise said he's no longer a baby. Now he's a big boy. Say it again.
I'm a big boy.
You're a big boy. You are not what?
I'm not a baby.
You are not a baby. You are what?
Big boy.
Big boy. Oh my God.
You're a big boy.
Okay, it's good you are a big boy. Me, I'm happy you are a big boy. So these ones are for Praise. These little ones. They are for Praise. Okay, so I'm going to watch the kids address their... Give me, let me open. Yeah, I'm going to see them address it. Have you received any money? Mm-hmm. So, yeah. That's it. I'll be watching them do it. Ooh. After which, we'll go to bed. I'm feeling sleeping already. Christmas is good. Christmas is fun. Christmas is good. Christmas is fun. We sing, we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Yeah. You sing to me. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Wow. Make sure you're not writing one name twice though. So that the card can go around. Why are you watching your brothers though? Are you putting in the same class? Is it exam? That you want to copy though? Hey. See the way treasure is drawing his neck. It's not exam mode, so you cannot copy from somebody.
Mommy,
what? Because we are still here, we are still trying to see how the kids can finish this before we go to bed. As you can see, I'm dozing already. I want to sleep. Yeah. I should wake up. I should not sleep. I will sleep.
Mommy, that's
okay. I have class at by 9 o'clock tomorrow, so I need to sleep and wake up.
Me too.
Praise said me too.
I
see my Christmas tree is very fine.
Yeah, I like it.
I love it.
Me too.
It's beautiful. Hey, you too, my son. The Christmas tree is beautiful. Beautiful. Guys, you'll be doing. Why is your writing full of space? Is that you write?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. It's kind of spacious. No. It's kind of spacious. Writing is really spacious. It's not like
some people can't read my writing.
They can't. Why? But it's very big. It's even too big anyway. Better share the name you wrote inside.
George.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Good tidings we
bring
to you and your King. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
That's how small my writing is.
Sing, please sing. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your King. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Ta-da-da-da.
Oh, that's so funny.
Platform. It's not funny. It's not funny. Okay, it's funny.
Yeah. Last room.
We will soon be rounding up all this. So guys, we are trying to round up now so that we can go to bed. As you can see, it's after 9 already, because if they don't take it to school on time, they won't accept it from them anymore, because the cat needs to go on isolation too. Yeah, they say your cats need to go on isolation, so that's it. It's nice. Anyway, that's now you done. Not yet. What are you washing? Treasure is done. So go on, just get up and put that inside your school bag. My gave you a shot tomorrow. Where's my pen?
Can I have more cards?
Unless I buy tomorrow. The cards that I'm having is finished.
Do my card.
Do your turn, okay. Yeah, I will do yours. Stop that. So, if the cats are not enough, Treasure, how many were you supposed to do?
30? 19.
How many?
30.
30. How many are you having now?
17.
17. So, I'll buy one more packet that has 100 tomorrow. So you guys will take from it. It's because I have not gone out anyway. I'll try and go out tomorrow to see if I can get more cards for you guys. Not as if I'll be using cards, because we don't go to school. Everything we are doing right now are online.
Yep, so 17.
There is nobody you are going to give the cards to, except you guys can give it to your friends. So I'll be buying tomorrow to complete it, since it's not enough. But meanwhile, you guys can go with the 17 or 19 for now. So tomorrow we'll do justice to the rest. So guys, we have come to the end of this video. Okay, thank you so much for joining us in writing names on the cards the kids are to send to school. Thank you for joining us in this, our evening gist chit chat. And thank you all for your continuous support towards our family. And God Almighty continue to bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. And on this note, pray say amen.
Amen.
So, see you guys in our next video. Till we come your way next time. Stay blessed, stay safe, and...
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Love you all.